is a brand new deck, this Queen Victoria and Casino quality deck, which has been gifted to me by one of my best friend called Robin. He's a sailor too, and today we're gonna see a trick called how to impress the ladies. Most of us try to impress a lot of ladies. Let's see how to do that. So it's a clean setup. Before showing this trick, just make sure you're having 52 cards. It should not less than that or more than that. Just remove the jokers. So no need of jokers. Make sure 26-26, so 52. I already set up the card. So the queen on the bottom. And while I'm showing to the spectator, just deal on the cards like this. So when you found these two queens, so this is the setup, see, four queens on top and 26th card and 26 cards, so 26, 26, 52. So while showing them, just dealing like this, separated, so they can't able to identify what you have done. And you can, if you know very good about shuffle also, you can do a riffle shuffle, and you know the bottom card is over here and the top card is queen. So make sure while riffling, the first cards go down and this cards go down. So your top queen is always here and the bottom queen is always here. Like this, you can do it. And ask the spectator to select any one of the pile. You want this pile, okay. Now, ask them to pick any one of the card. Okay, and just show to them like this, nine of clubs. And this will be the key card, right? So which pile they selected, you put on the top of the other pile, the nine of clubs, whatever the selective card, you should open it face up and put rest of all the cards on top of it. Now the actual tricks will come. You want to riffle the cards like this, ask the spectator to stop anywhere on, but at this moment, watch, this nine, you should not stop before this, you want to stop after the this thing. So while starting itself, just with this thumb, riffle like this. So you are not actually riffling the top cards. Actually here. Okay, now ask the spectator to stop anywhere you want.
Stop.
Okay, stop. At this point you want to go down below, you can ask, or else it's okay.
It's okay.
Just put, stop, and they stop at this point. And keep the card over here. And just all the cards go on top. Now we have no idea where is the selective card, and you can make this more complicated also. So now I am randomly shuffling the cards like this. Ask the spectator to stop anywhere they want.
Stop.
You want to keep this card on bottom or on top?
Bottom.
Bottom. So finally, now the trick has done. So now divide the deck into half. Count this in your mind so nobody can hear it. And this is the setup. And deal on one card like this. From pick like this, pick like this, pick like this, pick like this. So keep on going. Like this. Make sure picking up only one card at a time, the both deck. Till the face up card comes. Right? Let's see what happens. Nearby. Okay, finally. So the key card of nine of clubs is over here, and we don't know what's the selective card or spectator's card. So while picking up this card and take this card, we'll find the spectator card. And they thought, they will say, okay, finish, that's a trick done. But no, actually this is the name of the trick, is impress the ladies. So whoever you are showing the trick, ask them to deal down the four top cards. You end up with four points. Thank you. Have fun. Bye bye.